Stop it. Oh no. Oh. Hmm. Oh god. You're joking me. Am I really gonna die? I don't think you're supposed to die here. I think you're supposed to win. This is cutting it close. Really, really close. Please do not attack Frog. Oh my god! 319 damage? Oh my god. Alright, Isla. Oh my god. I'm pretty sure you're supposed to survive this. Low HP, greater damage. Do 9999 damage and win the fight. Come on. Come on, Dino Tail. Ooh, that's still pretty good. Well, she's dead. I think this is game over. Wow, this is game over. Okay, I think this might be one of those really hard bosses that really screwed me over back in the day. Well, looks like we'll be right back. Okay, I'm doing some off-screen leveling up here, but I just want to show you exactly what I'm doing, because there's a turbo mode in ZSNES, the emulator, and I have it equipped to my R2 button on the PS3 controller, so, and I have my save, here I'll show you, I have it on a save battle cursor, so it stays in the same spot. Like, I'll use the same ability every single time, and this is basically what it looks like. Ready? Yep, that's what it looks like. I can keep doing this forever, but I mean, I'm not going to. I just don't want to die on that boss again. Like, I only need to fight these guys a few times. I'm just going to use one pool of magic and just do it. I mean, Chrono just leveled up way too many times, I think. I think this might be way too much, but... Okay. Oh, shit! Okay, that was kind of close. I'll just speed through it. Alright, we can do it. We're okay. Alright, I don't know why I'm... Because the cursor's on save, I'm like using the exact same things over and over. But anyway, that's pretty much what I wanted to show you. Okay guys, welcome back, and I've leveled up a little bit. I'm at level 36, 33, 35 now. I think I was about 33, 31, 32, or 30, 32, something like that. I didn't level up that much. I think I leveled up twice or three times. But you guys saw how I leveled up, and that's basically what you can do with an emulator, which makes it so much easier, but I don't want to do that too much. I just had to do it here, because... And the one thing is I learned Luminaire. So this is going to be really easy. You made it this far. Maybe I underestimate you. But this is the end. They will take care of you. We already read this before. Come, Golden Tone Twins. Toilands. Pawn. Pawns. And it's going to be so much easier with Luminaire. Believe me. Believe me. Especially because their counterattack with Luminaire is like lightning. Oh man, why are they doing that? Alright, our first time looking at Luminaire. Here we go. Oh, epic. Yeah, they copycat skill with lightning. And when they use lightning... Oh, they haven't used any. Basically, I equipped two of my guys, Robo and Chrono, with lightning gear. Like, with a white vest. So they'll get healed by it. See? Awesome. It's gonna make it so easy. Alright, maybe it made it too easy, but... I mean, you guys want to see Ownage, don't you? Right? 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 Look at that. Look at that shit. Look at how much damage that does. Like, how do you argue that? Okay, I just got Uzi Punch too. I'll show you what Uzi Punch looks like, I guess. before using Luminaire for the next time. Pretty good. It's a good single attack. Physical. Does pretty decent damage. And we're gonna use Luminaire again. I think Isla might die here. Yo, whoa, 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 buddy. Damn, I can't believe I died earlier. Guess yourself, heal yourself. Although you still might die from this. Like, they don't retaliate right away. Yeah. Oh, wow, that's close. That was a close one. Are you kidding me? No mana for it? Alright, we'll just use the mid-ether. Got area bomb too, almost. No, I don't yet, but... Do we use beast toss? Hurl an enemy? Oh, that sounds like some weird beast porn. Not that I'd look at anything like that. Come on. We've all browsed stuff in the future, and we've all seen a picture named Beast or some picture that's titled Beast and you see someone having sex with a dog. Or something. Right? Never mind. Yeah, I pretty much own this battle, like... The only person I'm really healing is Isla. She has no defense against the, you know, lightning. And Luminaire, oh my god. Luminaire just does so much damage on its own. Copying Dalton Burp. See, that was so easy. So much easier than before. And then, in my opinion, it's only because we got Luminaire. Alright, let's see if we can try and, see what Beast Toss looks like, since we learned that, too. Although, I'm just gonna take a quick check to see if I learned anything here. Nope. Okay, let's Beast Toss. Beast Toss. Yeah, counterattacking with lightning, eh? Oh, that's pretty good. Pretty good single target. It's actually really good. Alright, not bad. 2,000 experience, 70 tech points, 4,000 gold. They beat the Golemtons? Alright, this calls for the Golem boss. What's this strange force? Could this be Lavos' energy? I've got a bad feeling about this. All my work will be in vain if I expire before I'm immortal. This is your lucky day. Bye-bye. Aha. Where do you think you're going? Running away, are you? Running away, are you? Okay. Maybe we should heal up. I'm pretty sure there's no battle here, but... You know, be safe. Getting close to the max HP mark. This is the hall of the mammoth machine. Now is the time to turn back. No. Oh, he fell. Where'd he fall? Oh, shit. A gravitational pull? I sense a dimensional warp. Isla, come. We're strong beast. You're back. Help. Shayla! What are you doing, Shayla? I need your help here. Use the knife from the Melchior to stop the mammoth machine. Chrono, use the red knife! Here we go, Moon. Ready, big brother? That's pretty cool. That's how the Mazamoon was created. In this game. The knife used the machine's power to become a sword? The mammoth machine! It's coming! No, stop! That sword alone can't stop it! Oh, what's gonna happen now? Damn, the Mazamoon is like immune to the white glare.